Okay, but appliance wholesalers, that's one of my sponsors also. Now, if you need a washer, dryer, stove, refrigerator, them motherfuckers, gangsta, tell me everybody here, and they will take some off. Believe me, people out there, Byron, Ray, ask for him if you go out there, because dude, he cracked me up, he a thorough motherfucker. He talk like, that's how he talk, you be like, hey man, I just want to get a stove. Now, the reverend right there, that's the reverend gonna tell on me. I already know you gonna call him and tell him. Tell him I said that. Tell him I said, yeah. I saw that nigga car and the headlights didn't work. Now, it ain't worked the whole while I had the car. But for some reason, when he got it, they work now, good, yeah. And early, the light don't work, yeah. I'm like, hello? Hello? Hey, nephew, I hold up that word, hey? Yeah, yeah. When he called me, the first thing he did, I said, hello. That's all he knew. Yeah, yeah. I hung up. Got me fucked up. What are you talking about? What language is this? Bastard. Sorry.